The fly Drosophila suzuki, also named spotted wing Drosophila, is one of the most important emerging insect pests harmful for soft-skinned fruit crops such as berries, cherries, grapes, and peaches. Drosophila suzuki belongs to the phylum of Arthropoda, class of Insecta, order of Diptera, and family of Drosophilidae. Native to Southeast Asia, has spread to many states as a result of increased international trade, but also global warming. The fly first spread to the Hawaiian Island and in California, according to the reports in the literature, and then arrived in Italy and Spain in 2009, before spreading to South America by 2010. Drosophila suzuki is very similar to Drosophila melanogaster, but differs mainly for the presence, on the wings of the male, of two dark spots, from which it takes the name of spotted wing Drosophila. Spotted wing Drosophila is a serious threat to the cultivation marketing of soft-skinned fruits. The economic damage caused by this fly is due to the life cycle and feeding behavior. The adult female lays the eggs into the ripening healthy fruit through the ovipositor by perforating the skin. The eggs stage take from 1 to 4 days. The larvae develop by feeding on the fruit fresh in 6 days. The pupa stage, which occurs either in the pulp of the fruit or on the ground, takes other 6 days. Adults can survive up to 2 months in the spring-summer season. The synthetic pesticides has a moderate effect on the adults, and their action is limited to the outside of treated fruit and doesn't reach the developing larvae, which are protected inside the fruit's flesh. Since the insects attack the fruit in the pre-harvest period, the use of pesticides is limited by the fact that the applied substances would not have time to degrade before the fruit is commercialized.